Hey guys! Today we're giving you a look at the fabulous Beaches Resort in Turks and Caicos and showing you everything it has to offer families. There are four different villages that make up this Beaches Resort. The Key West Village, where we stayed, the Italian Village, the Caribbean Village, and the French Village. Let's get to the water activities. Of course, we have to start with the amazing white sand beach with crystal clear waters. There are so many water activities that are included in your stay. Water trikes, hobby cat sailboats, water kayaks, windsurfing. I wasn't really good at that. Besides the beach, the resort is stocked with pools. Do you have kids who want more than pools? Beaches has everything. Shallow pools, water slides, water playgrounds, lazy river, surf simulator, so much to do. The Beaches Resort's kids programs are top notch. There are rooms especially for babies and toddlers 0 to 4 years old. Pirate Island is the kids camp for ages 5 to 17. With scheduled activities all day long, children can be checked in and out as much as they please. There are other designated teen areas that have things such as ping pong, air hockey, foosball, pool, and the very popular Scratch DJ Academy. The DJ Academy does welcome adults though. Overall, Beaches Resort is one of the most family-friendly vacations that you can take. With plenty for the entire family to do, you'll have so much fun that you won't want to leave.
Join the conversation on Facebook, Twitter, or Pinterest.